Hey y'all, what's going on? We're back. We're back, baby. So sorry y'all that we have been, you know, MIA for a couple weeks. We went out of town. We were in New York, and in New York we actually did not have a very good run of it.
Sin City.
That's not Sin City, that's Vegas. But so while we were there,
Sunshine State.
It wasn't very sunshiny either. New York's beautiful, so anybody that lives up there, we did enjoy seeing the sights. But as far as Corey and I, we actually got in a big old fight, like, first night that we were there. We really had it out, so we just, you know, obviously weren't doing a lot of vlogging. We weren't really thinking about vlogging while we were in New York, so we didn't do any then.
We were working on us,
our thing. I don't know, something's in the water, like... Things have been crazy lately, but...
I think it's because New York City stinks like sewage. It either smells like really delicious food or smells like...
Urine?
3 days after you ate that really delicious food. You know? It's like one or the other. It either stinks or it's like, it stinks.
That smells so good. So stanky.
Yeah, no offense to any people from New York, but... I will never go back to New York City on my own dime.
It wasn't our favorite place, but I think it might have been better if we were like on good terms, but we were just
tainted a little
like this. So a little tainted. That's okay. But we got home, and home, you know, has its healing powers about it. And so we're here and we're back to being us, and we love us. So things are good. And we got...
Things are good.
Yeah, so we got some really exciting news. We're going to tell you, like, at the very end of the vlog. But right now, we're just trying to explain where we've been. So, we went to New York for a week. We were going there. And then, when we got back, I have been so sick, y'all. Like, I got pneumonia. Probably from somebody in New York.
She had, like... strep throat, pneumonia, the flu, diabetes.
Everything. It was real bad.
Elephantitis.
Terrible. It was terrible, y'all. It was so
she
bad.
She had pink eye.
I did not have any of those
she
things.
She had all the things.
I had none of those things. All I had was
the
pneumonia.
The jaundice.
I had pneumonia and I had one other thing and that was it. But... it was absolutely miserable, and my baby took very good care of me, and he healed me, brought me back from my deathbed into health and wealth, and I appreciate it, baby. So, now I feel a little bit better, but I'm still kind of sickly. The pneumonia is gone anyway, so I'm pretty sure that's over. And that's it. We've just been here working on the business. Thank you guys. We want to say thank y'all so much for those of you that have ordered stuff from us. We love the support that we've been getting from our YouTube family because it's so cool to It's so cool to like know that y'all watch us and that you kind of get know us a little bit and you're ordering stuff from thesouthernmaple.com, Corey's site. So it's awesome. He actually made this really cool cutting board for this lady the other day.
In Germany.
It's Germany, but tell him about it, baby. It was awesome. It was beautiful.
It's flattering though when someone across the world wants something made by us.
Yeah.
It's very kind. It's very humbling.
It was a really pretty one.
It feels really good, so you know, I put love into everything I make, but I put a little bit more love into that one.
A little extra loving. So, Sabine, if you do watch, I'm pretty sure you're from YouTube, so if you're saying this, thank you so much.
No, she's from Germany.
I know she's from Germany, but if she knows about us from YouTube, which a lot of people do, then thank you for checking us out and ordering that cutting board, and we hope that you like it. It is in the mail on the way to you, and I really hope that I did your address right. I was like, which one's the city? What's the zip code?
I don't know. I just put down just exactly numbers. What you wrote to me.
Exactly what you wrote. So hopefully it'll get there. But thank you all so much for the support and love that y'all have been giving us with the business that we've started. And we love doing this. We've actually got some big news. Some real big news. But the other big-ish news is that we are going to Montana. So that'll be fun. Montana. We're going for his work, and I'm not going to go immediately, but he's going to go get Montana ready for me. Okay? Because they need to prepare before I get there. And then we're going to go have all the fun in Montana. I want to go to like a dude ranch, and I want to go skiing and snowboarding up in the mountains in Montana. I don't really know what there is to do, but we're going to Great Falls. So anybody from Great Falls, what's up? We're coming your way next. Yeah, that's it. So we made a video of one of Corey's projects. Reveal our big, super duper awesome secret we've been holding.
Yeah, if you want to look at any of the things that I done did make,
check you out.
Yeah, I got everything posted on my Instagrams. The Southern or just Southern Maple Woodworks.
Southern Maple Woodworks is the Instagram, and then my Instagram is the Southern Fried Maple Leaves, just like on YouTube. And our website, of course, is thesouthernmaple.com. So go check us out there. Of course. Mm-hmm. Send us some love and leave comments. Tell us how the heck y'all have been doing. We've missed doing these, and we've missed all your comments and all your love. And so we can't wait to hear what's been going on with y'all too. So please comment below and tell us what you think about our exciting news.
This is my most coveted thing I have ever made. The best thing I have ever created in the world. Here it is.
We're having a baby. Love you.
Love you too.
It's our family. And one more thing. We're already married.
'Peace.'
You always interrupt me with peace. We're not done yet.
New challenge. You cut off your significant other early.
No, I hate that. That sounds like a terrible new challenge.
Okay, what are you proposing?
I propose
peace!